In Japanese culture, cranes, or tsuru, are considered a national treasure. They hold significant cultural symbolism, and they represent various positive attributes and sentiments. They are symbolic of good fortune, longevity, and peace. The symbolism of cranes is deeply rooted in Japanese folklore, art, and tradition. In Japanese mythology, the crane is said to live for 1,000 years. As a result, it has become a symbol of a long, healthy life. The tradition of folding paper cranes, known as origami cranes, has deep cultural roots in Japan. There is a popular legend associated with this practice. According to the story, folding 1,000 origami cranes will grant a person's wish or bring good luck. Lastly, cranes are monogamous creatures and they are well known in Japan for their dance of courtship. The red-crowned crane's unison dance is a ritual the pair will perform together many times over the years to strengthen their lifelong bond. Because of this, cranes are sometimes incorporated into wedding ceremonies and decorations as a symbol of fidelity, good fortune, and a lasting marriage.
Thank you.